Hello, my friend. Welcome to Attribute Channel. N20 type gate motors have a lot of application in daily life, such as smart remote, electronic door lock, etc. By decreasing the speed, the output torque increased. But for very low speed, the cost of a single N20 type gear motor may be expensive, since it needs more gears to reduce the speed. Today, I will tell you how to make a show table using a very cheap N20 gear motor, such as 60 RPM type. Keep watching, let's start. The show table usually rotates at a very low speed. It is about several RPM or less than 1 RPM. I will use a cost-effective N20 gear motor that has a speed of 60 RPM to make the show table. By decreasing the speed, we can use gear. I will try 100 gear ratio as a test. If we use a normal gear ratio that has 3, we need more than 4 pairs that only get totally 81 gear ratio. If we use warm gear, we only need 100 teeth gear. It is the easiest and fastest way to decrease the speed. Let's design the warm gear using Fusing 360. Open Fusing 360. At the utility menu, click Add Ins. Select Fusing 360 App Store. Find GF Gear Add Ins. Install the application to your Fusing 360. It will automatically add a sub-item GF Gear Generator. Now we can directly choose Spur Gear, Helical Gear and Warm Gear. Select Warm Gear and select Helical Warm Gear Type. Measure 1 mm, number of teeth is 100. This is the gear ratio. Warm length 20 mm, warm gear height 8 mm, and other parameters. Now this application will calculate and give you a warm gear set. You can also add some clearance after this process. Now the warm gear is prepared. Now we start simulating warm gear movement in Fusing 360 with joints. Change the warm gear to component, since simulating needs component. Create an axis through the worm and worm wheel. Create an as-built joint for the worm gear. Select Revolute as joint type. Select the correct axis as rotation center. Do the same process for the worm wheel. Now select the motion link to make these two components work together. Select two components. Now we can see they rotate at the same speed. We need to decrease the worm wheel 100 times. Finish motion link. Now they will rotate in the correct way. You can edit this animation and motion links anytime. Using this method, the rotation direction only in one direction. The other direction may be easily jammed. Now the main components have been designed. We now add other parts to make the show table. Export them in STL format. Print them all. Construct them all together. We'll be right back. you may add some grease to lubricate the gear to make them rotate smooth. We can see they work very well. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss an update. TBU channel is waiting for you.